A South African pastor, Reverend Basi Jaka, has died while delivering a hot sermon at African Methodist Church. A video circulating online showed the moment the 42-year-old pastor slumped while preaching in his church. He was rushed to the hospital where he was certified dead. Medical examination carried out following his death revealed that the disease died as a result of high blood pressure and diabetes, which he wasn't aware of.